Hi, I'm Betsy Moles, and I'm from Woodstock, Georgia. I started writing when I was 10 years old. I'm 38 years old now, so I've been writing about 28 years. I started writing a hunter jumper, doing once a week lessons. I didn't grow up around horses, and my family didn't own any horses, so that was the only way I got my horse time. Rode all the way through high school. When I went off to college, I went to Georgia Southern University, where I earned a degree in biology. Was thinking about being pre-vet and decided I'd rather work with horses than on horses. During my time at Georgia Southern, I actually anchored and started up the Georgia Southern equestrian team. That's still here now. And probably the biggest achievement there was going to nationals in Western stock seat. I did that my senior year in college. After that, I kind of used my degree for a few years and discovered natural horsemanship, started doing some home study programs with some of the clinicians that put out home study programs out there, and within a couple of years, took my riding experience and turned professional, and have been training since about 2001. In 2008, I discovered the Mustang makeovers, the Extreme Mustang makeovers, and started doing some of those. I actually have taken 13 Mustangs and trained them for competitions. I competed in about 10 different competitions. Always placed in the top 10, which qualified me every year to do the Mustang Magic, which is held in Fort Worth in the stock show. In 2013, I actually won the Mustang Magic with a Palomino mare that I trained. So I've got a couple of people in the background that are cutting up and doing their own thing. I was going to introduce them for my application. This is one Mustang that's from California. She was one that I actually trained up for the Mustang Millions. She's the one that you're going to see in the dressage portion. I actually took her into the specialty classes with the Mustang Million, and she placed third out of about 65 rides in the Western dressage class that they had for the Mustang Million. So that's why I chose her to use as my Western dressage or cowboy dressage demo. This is Pi. He's pretty much the first horse I've ever owned and the one that I've got the strongest liberty with. And you're gonna see him when I do my liberty demonstration. He's a thoroughbred trainer, and I think he's about 13 or 14 years old now. We've had a long relationship together, and that's who I chose to do my liberty with. The horse that I did my trail and flying lead changes with, she's no longer with me. That was my 2014 Mustang Magic mare. That was Jasmine. She ended up finishing fifth place with all of the horses there. We kind of started out with a rough start and had a low score going into the finals. But our freestyle score was actually the highest freestyle score of all the Mustangs that competed that night. But it wasn't enough to bring us up into first place, because we had a pretty low compulsory score going in. So she has been adopted out. Those horses get adopted at the end of the competition. And she's got a great home in Texas. And so unfortunately I don't have her anymore, and I miss her dearly, but she's got a great home, and that's what matters. And this guy in the middle is probably the horse that I'm going to use for this competition. This is Smarty. I got Smarty as a three-year-old. He is a Mustang. I actually got him for one of the competitions that I was in. However, I got injured pretty early on in his training and wasn't able to complete his training. So I had about maybe a half dozen rides on him before I got injured and can no longer ride him anymore. And I just never got back to working with him. I got busy with the Mustang Magic that year. That was the year that I won that. And, you know, life catches up with you, and he got thrown on the back burner. So he's probably only about 5 years old now and fits the description of a horse that I can use for this competition. And he needs a job. So this is a great motivator for me to get back working with him and see where he can go and give him his moment in the sun. He was the one Mustang that I tried to train that didn't get that chance because of, well, life just kind of got in the way. So anyway, I think that's about it that I wanted to talk to you guys about. I love doing these cold start competitions. You know, love the format, love showcasing them. I've done a lot of them, and you know, would love to support this program and see what it does for us. So I look forward to seeing you guys in Oklahoma. Thank you.
Riding my horse one day, I had a flash and I heard him say, "It's more than leather that you hold. When you take the reins, you know." It isn't some kind of magic between animal and man. More than a word or a whisper, it's a desire to understand. And you can do it too if you put your heart in your hand. Walking my dog one day, in a busy mind I was miles away. Those eyes were looking straight at me, waiting for some love to run through that leash. It isn't some kind of magic between animal and man. They demand so little, they give so much. More than a word or a whisper, your heart in your hands. I'm a horse addict. I got a real big habit. I see what I want, I gotta have it. I'm a horse addict, a horse addict. I got a real big habit. I see what I want, I gotta have it. I'm a horse addict. Some of my friends, they only have just one. Recovery, but I'm having all the fun. I'm a horse addict, I got a real big habit. I see what I want, I gotta have it. I'm a horse addict, I own one of every breed under the sun. Chestnuts, palominos, buckskins, tobianos, and overos. Mains. But see that mare over there, that canter, is so rare. I'm a horse addict. I got a real big habit. I see what I want, I gotta have it. I'm a horse addict. Swing.
And every step that she takes, she
she is teaching me. The moon, the stars, the rivers where we drink, the stallion's cry, the thunder of his feet, the wind, the rain. This is what I know, this is my home. What is this love that runs so deep? We try to be the best that we can be for them with every stride and every move. It's up to us to prove. It is a dance between horse and man, spirits in unity. I will be true when I ride you in perfect harmony. Hearts are big, their bodies strong, their feet are sure. It's up to us to mirror them with every step and every touch. We will earn their trust. It dance between horse and man, spirits in unity. And I will be true when I ride you with fluidity. I want you to believe in me. Thank you.